Okay, so basically I didn't do an intro, so this is my intro now. I'm in the city right now. I'm here for 3 days and 2 nights because I'm attending the Country Girl Management Confidence Campaign, and it's fun. Today was the first day, and I recorded a bit of that, and I just wanted to do the intro really quick because I forgot. So I just got done getting ready for day two. Today is the casting and my photo shoot. So I did my makeup and I did my hair, and here I'm all ready. I'm about to call the car so I can go. I got heels in my bag, but I'm wearing sneakers there. I'm very excited for today. I think it's gonna be a good day. Yes, I'm excited. Oh yeah, let me show you my makeup. This is my makeup. I tried to make it natural, but at the same time, like, something, because I have the photo shoot and I didn't want it to just be, you know, like nothing, because then I wouldn't like it. I wouldn't like how it turned out if I wasn't wearing any makeup. So I put some makeup on, but I think it's pretty natural. Like, I don't think it's anything crazy. So I'm in the Uber now and I'm on my way. It's 9:12 right now, and I'm very, very, very excited. We do catwalks tomorrow. We have a makeup, skincare, and hair workshop, and all that fun stuff. So
heel, toe, dip, hip, heel, toe, hip, heel, toe, hip, heel, toe, hip, and walk. Yeah.
December 8:18, and today's the last day of the CGM confidence campaign, and today's the catwalk at the end, and that's when we have the, you know, the dress and everything, and I'm super excited. I'm really nervous though. I want everything to go smooth, obviously, and I want to be ready in time, and I want my makeup to look good, because I did it on Friday just to test it, and it looked really good, so I hope I can just repeat that. This is what I'm wearing. I'll show you guys. I'm gonna make some lemon tea. This is what I'm wearing: shoes, glass-ons, shorts, and a black sweater. And yeah, I don't have any makeup on right now. I just have my eyebrows and mascara and lip gloss, and that's it, because I didn't want to do anything, because I'm coming back here and I'm putting lots of makeup on for the fashion show. So I just was like, I'm not gonna be bothered today. I don't want to put on makeup and then take it off and then come back and put it on. We get to leave at 12 today, just so it can come and get ready for the show that's tonight, which is good. I feel like I haven't been vlogging that much, and it's, I hope you can hear me, but I feel like I haven't been vlogging that much, and it's because it's so much harder to vlog in public. It really is. It's so hard. So like, I, as much as I want to just get as much as I can in, it's scary getting the camera out and talking in front of, like, it's weird because I can go and I can talk to people, like, event, like, everyone's so nice, so you just run up to anyone and start talking to them, give them a hug or whatever, but it's still scary, like, doing something like this in front of people. I don't know if anyone cares about this, but anyways, this is mostly just for me. Look at my view right now. We need to bring two outfits, but I don't know if I'm meant to be bringing the outfit there for rehearsals and stuff. I'm just wearing my shorts. I'll just order it when I'm downstairs. They're literally like 2 minutes away, so I'll just do it when I'm downstairs. Let me quickly finish this tea and then we can head out. I'll really, really try to vlog today. Like I'll try. But we're just gonna be rehearsing today, like on the stage and stuff. So yeah. Anyways, I'll catch you guys when I'm moving. All right. See ya. We got to the hotel and now we're gonna start getting ready. I don't know if I should record because it's gonna be hectic. Like, we're gonna be like rushing everywhere. So there's no point recording. I don't know, we'll get Naro to be the videographer, catching everything, and then you can get ready. Oh, you know what? We'll keep that until the end when we're fully done and we're dressed.
Surprise.
Surprise. But yeah, we both have two dresses and Jeff. Now let's get start getting ready.
Okay.
The process.
I know, right? I want it a bit darker.
Oh,
okay. I was gonna say sticky
tape. No, I don't. For what? Other
yeah.
Precision?
I feel
no,
like
I
that
don't.
Would look nice. Maybe this.
I'm putting it anyways.
My lips look crusty. Foundation.
Taking my hair off.
What's that?
Pretty good.
I really like how you just had to first do that. I had to do that. I like it to me. What's wrong with it?
Nothing's wrong with it.
Yeah, it's good.
Do you get to talk on the microphone?
No.
Or you just run off.
Finished getting ready.
Yeah. This is the finished look,
and we still haven't shown you the dresses properly. But
We're on our way. We're a little bit late.
Like a lot late.
But it's not that far from here, which is good. So it's like down the road.
Yeah.
But yeah, and other people are saying that they're coming late as well. So
we're not the only ones.
Not the only ones.
Yeah.
But yeah, excited. And yeah, we need to get changed as well. We need to get changed as well. Well, I need to get changed because this is my formal dress, and I need to wear my cocktail dress for the actual event.
And my formal dress is in here.
Look. So where are you guys now?
We're at the hotel that it's held at, and we're late, and we don't see anyone walking in, and I'm scared.
Wait, why did you change?
Because I thought we were starting straight away. That's why I changed. If I would have stayed in my dress.
Apparently, there's two more people in their group.
That just came.
So we're on the way to